where did you get the name Raja of Pan?
Raja of Pan. Well, that came from the great Professor Ken Fillmore, who passed on last year. He met me in school when I was about 14 or 15 there. We were going to the music festival, and my ability on the pan was amazing to him. As this little tiny little boy, you know, behind that bass and so on. So, being a East Indian guy, you know, he was just, he just saw me and he had to watch me and, you know, he said, I like you, you know, you're the Raja of Pan. And it started over there.
Nice.